O Divine Infant of Prague, dearest Jesus, you who so lovingly said, "Ask, and it shall be given you. Seek, and you shall find. Knock, and it shall be opened to you," have mercy on me now, and through the intercession of our Most Holy Mother, I humbly ask you to grant me the grace I need. O Divine Infant of Prague, dearest Jesus, you who so compassionately taught, "If you believe, all things are possible to him who believes," have pity on me now, I do believe. Help me. Increase my weak faith, and through the Blessed Mother's intercession, I humbly ask you to answer my request. O Divine Infant of Prague, dearest Jesus, you who once benignly said to the Apostles, "If you have faith even like a mustard seed, you will say to this mulberry tree, 'Be uprooted and be planted in the sea,' and it will obey you. Hear my suppliant prayer, I humbly beseech you, and through the intercession of Mary Most Holy, I feel certain that my prayer will be answered."